the equivalent of a rock star in mathematics.
Regarded as the greatest mathematician alive.
As long as I can remember, my goal is as always, as always, as sometimes you just always thought you need mathematical ability to just feel connected to what you're doing. But I think we all have the capability of mathematics. Knowing how to think mathematically can be a tool to use to solve problems in a systematic way. I don't think that this class is for anyone. In fact, maybe this class is even more suitable for people who have not had the mathematical training and want to do homework. The way I approach problems as opposed to trying to turn into a game. A large part of this class will be on problem solving. We abstract the pieces, the analogies, we try to find connections with other problems. The first thing is this guy's your friend. Some people call me some more seen names. This classroom will appreciate what I know more about my things is how we solve problems and how some of these strategies can be of use to you in your daily life.